I think if they would have cut off his arm sooner, he probably would have stayed alive.
Yeah. the that's a cannon.
I'm gonna go.